The checkerboard wrasse is a colorful marine fish that inhabits coral and rocky reefs in the Indo-Pacific, primarily near parts of Australia and throughout Southeast Asia. The fish are common throughout their range. Their typical depth range is 3 to 100 feet. Checkerboard wrasses are typically spotted solitary. They are active during the day. They use their pectoral fins for primary movement. They are capable of changing from females to males later in life. During this process, their coloration changes. Males are blue-green, with dark blue-edged scales, producing a checkered pattern. Their head is green with pink streaks. Males have a red-edged tail. Females are similar in appearance to males, but have a pale body, a dark blue checkered pattern, and a yellow tail. Juveniles are black and white with a yellow-edged black spot on top. Checkerboard wrasses swim over the reef in sandy and rubble areas, foraging for small invertebrates such as mollusks and crustaceans. Males are territorial over large areas. The wrasses are often seen among goatfish, stealing small crustaceans revealed in the sand by the goatfish. The wrasses are collected for the aquarium trade. Adults can grow up to about 10 inches in length. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.